Kraven's really going after everyone. Not even Black Cat is safe.
Looks like an accident waiting to happen.
Punch it! Spider-Man's after us!
Is there a street race I don't know about?
Big mistake, Spider!
Score one for the good guys.
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded. Scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. Let's see here. That's not right. Nice. Titanium. What else? Done. Cobalt. This is looking good. Who says science isn't fun? Got it. Tungsten. A match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty. Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already onto her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! Oh, that's gotta be her.
Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick.
I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion.
Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected. This is the power line that was severed. Went down there. What about those wires? Bet the generator could power that stash box. Tether my web to the generator. I can get into the box. How do I reconnect the power? Those damaged wires might do it. This looks right. Nearly there. did it. I'm in. Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that.
I can think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
We're in position. She's ours.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly.
She's going with us. We got the sanctum surrounded.
She's already evaded us twice.
Not this time. Now she's ours.
Something feels off.
This entire hunt has been filled with surprises. Just focus on our prey.
She won't escape again.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave. And don't let the bed bugs bite. Of weird things going on inside this building. Looks like the rumors are true.
What?
Nobody saw that, right?
What's making that sound?
Better not wake up.
message from that postcard translates to my reason for living. Time is short.
A new partner?
With Felicia? You never know.
Don't stare at the lights.
What is she doing?
To be a bad guy. This is for the best. That's the last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
Spider wants to play, huh?
MJ! She stole the wand! And magic is very real!
What happened?
Hey, Cat! Can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean!
How'd you get on our comms?
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? Huh, that you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I don't need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art. Rude! I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! What the hell? Felicia, that could have hurt people! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you!
Steal your own mystical artifact!
Oh! Didn't even bring my scarf! That wand could take us right to Kraven!
This was never about Kraven.
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine! Behind you!
I never saw you coming! You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear.
You seem to be getting better at it.
Not better enough.
We're gonna figure it out. Together.
Damn. Lucky attitude, kid.
It's Spider-Man, not kid, thank you.
All right, Spider-Man. Let's see what you've got. She's everywhere.
I cannot catch her.
More of them! On the roof!
Hey! Use this portal!
Get the wound away from him!
Over here!
That was sick! Everything at him!
Might be on my last leg here!
No! We're getting you to Paris. Your girlfriend needs you.
You really are Spider-Man. Shouldn't have crossed me.
Lady!
Get out of the way!
Here. Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Au revoir, Felicia.
What's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
Why? What's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the Hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro.
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio.
If the reports coming in from Brooklyn are to be believed, these Spider-Men have grown more powerful than we feared. Magic portals, subway cars disappearing off the tracks, fire engines flying through the night sky.
Getting the hang of this thing. I think I can pull that thing out.
Sweet.
Huh!
cleared out my stash at the old radio station.
Was wondering where I was.
That station was the hottest ticket in Brooklyn for up-and-coming hip-hop artists back in the day.
You and Pops get any airtime?
We got close, but they bumped us last minute for this next-level group out of Staten Island.
I still got your beats if you want them.
NYC ain't ready for a Prowler Spidey mixtape. Take it easy, kid.
Hope Unc starts making music again. It'll be a good distraction for him. I think this is Pete's thing. Missing Grandpa at Prospect Park. Man, better go check that out.
Spider-Man, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my Grandpa Earl. He kept talking about meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and... Can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
This looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit.
This looks like it was taken 60 years ago. Around the same time of year, too. I'll find him. Don't worry.
Please hurry. He gets confused, and I just don't want him to get scared or hurt or...
Don't worry. I'll find him.
That picture had some animal in the background. Maybe an exhibit? No Grandpa, but let's see what I can find. Those flowers by the sea lion pool. Is something else there? My wonderful Earl. Yep. This is him.
Hey, I didn't find your grandpa yet, but I did find a note for him. It name drops a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical gardens. That has to be where he is.
This nail has Grandpa's name on it. He can't be too far. If I could figure out what's in the inhaler, I could probably create a trail leading to Grandpa. Hey, your grandpa isn't at the gardens, but I was able to create a trail using his inhaler that should lead me right to him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry, he needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately, I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do. But the thought of losing him, all I want is to sit with him. What's wrong with me?
Don't be so hard on yourself. Look, trying to keep responsibility straight is tough. Trust me, I get it. You're doing your best. Found him by the lake. I'll hang with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter's looking for you, sir.
Granddaughter? Huh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here. Right here. Where we sit.
Man, you're making the rest of us look bad. How'd you ask?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. but my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She... if you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there. Face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Maybe.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. And I look into her eyes and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked and she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me. Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh, yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding the duck.
I wouldn't doubt it. I don't know much, but I know that she loved you.
I know, Grandpa. She was always saying, Tasha, if you don't eat that sandwich, they will.
Tasha, you're funny like her. Too funny, kid.
Guys need help with that? Shouldn't you guys be in an hourglass or something?
Oh!
Be all clear now.
They're circling me, Mija. Oh, wishing I just stayed home with you, Kimia. Helped you with your homework. Made you the one meal that I know how to cook. But it's too late now.
The hunters were after him. Marco fell right into their trap. But wait, Kimia's his kid? How did I not know about this?
Just check back in on Marco. He's steadily improving, making more and more sense. He's even eating again. Doctors are hopeful. Good work.
See what's the latest greatest in energy research.
These wind turbines are tiny but mighty. Once deployed on high altitude currents, they are a potentially self-sustaining source of clean power. Eventually, they'll shuttle back and forth to a dock. But right now, we're looking for a way to place these for an initial test run.
I think I can get these up to the right altitude with the web wings. They don't call it Brooklyn Heights for nothing. Alone aren't getting me enough lift. I need a little push. The intersection of Court and Montague is super windy. I've certainly lost enough papers walking through there. Let's use that as a natural wind tunnel. Woo-hoo! Whoops, gotta turn around. How can such tiny turbines create so much energy? Revolutionize wind as a power source with these. Just imagine! Nope, need to place these back the other way. These little fans are gonna power New York one day. I can already see it! Been compromised? What? How? Need to check on that. Gotta get up there. Talon drones attacking the turbine. I've gotta stop them. You guys again? I really wish we'd stop meeting like this.
I have our way, and we won't have to.
Oh, really? I'm in your way? Ah! all of them. Now to get this turbine back in place. There. All up and running. I should make sure Dr. Wynn sets up some turbine security for these. Hear me, Marco. Not interested in a puppet show. I'm trying to help here. That sand crystal.
I ask them what they want, and all they say is the beast inside me. But that ain't been me for a long time. Just like I promised you.
Marco gave up Sandman for his daughter, and Kraven forced it out of him for a stupid hunt. That should work for Robbie.
No problem. It's no problem.
You know, for a place where everyone's comfortable calling out when something's wrong, people here sure hate admitting when they're wrong. The writer in me does love the irony, though.
immeasurably below it.
Egad, philosophy has not made quite a fool of the fellow. But pray now, my good Mr. Strutt, amongst all this transmuting of metal and converting of water, can you inform us what it is that... I'm not feeling it yet. I gotta warm up. Work some different material first. Oh, do you do headshots, Spider-Man? I could actually use a new one.
I really don't.
Whether it's on the stage or in the open air, where else can you see legends and soon-to-be legends performing every day?
Be accepted.
London? That's really far away.
Then excitement is all over. The very essence of romance is uncertainty. If I ever get married, I'll certainly try to forget that.
See what Dr. Young is up to out here.
Peter, thank you so much for helping us out with our machine learning trials. Similar to what you did in the Emily May Foundation, we're now teaching our drones what to do in the wild. Once you get yourself set up, this recording will continue.
Okay, let's get up and running.
This is a two-part trial. First, you need to teach the drone what it should target to protect our bumblebee population.
Great. Let's train some bee drones.
Oh, and you need to do it before the drone depletes its charge. Sorry, we're working on battery life.
Got it. Let's go.
No thanks, bee-eating wasps!
Who knew rats ate bees? Bee wolves, bee gone!
Rats sure will eat anything.
Gotcha. You've completed the data set. Now, in the second part of the trial, you'll teach the drone to identify and mark optimal nest sites.
Bee real estate, here we go.
Look for the flags. These are ideal relocation spots.
Here we go. I'm like a bee real estate agent. A bee real estate agent.
The drone will self-pilot home and upload the data. Thank you, Peter.
That should be some good stuff for the AI. Hope Dr. Young finds it helpful.
perfect.
Sometimes, I worry with all the terrible things that happen in our city, people be afraid to leave their homes, live their lives. But not today.
Data I pulled from that base was right. This is a hunter blind. Maybe I can learn if there's another base nearby.
I heard you challenged Craven once. Is that actually true?
A few years ago, he was stupid. I didn't understand what he was trying to mold us into. He struck me down.
I thought it was a pup.
But you did?
Only because I nicked him with a hallucinogen derived from Salva Salva. Effects lasted for 30 hours. After he sent me, he said it was novel.
Quite a compliment.
Sparing my life was the compliment. And I gladly accepted it.
Thank you.
Let's see if this thing really does have a bird brain. A map of a base. I think I can dig around to see what's waiting for me there. Disabling its relay won't let them call reinforcements. Good to know. Two other blinds. You've been getting around. Have to search the other blinds in Harlem until I find out where the base is. Hunter tech. I think I can put this to better use than them. Keeping another Harlem rooftop hostage, I see. These guys must have goodies from the base here.
You have a giant thing, Simon. Could be nothing. They've been having a lot of interference from the surrounding buildings.
No. The spiders are finally moving in on the base. They'll be here soon.
Looking forward to one in particular?
Whoever attacks first.
I knew I'd like this assignment.
Uh-oh. You don't look like you were expecting company.
I'll come back later.
Oh, great. Reinforcements.
Find some basic knowledge on your base here. Don't mind me, just having a look around. Show me base info. Should do the trick. No base location yet. Maybe at the next blind. I knew there was some shady stuff happening on this rooftop. And I bet there's more. You got a little info treat for me? Here in Harlem, right in Miles' backyard. School. It passed the cool base location test. Better get to the base quick. Mr. Parker's got a lesson to teach.
first day at Hunter High?
Don't worry. I'll teach them a lesson they won't soon forget.
Are you workshopping that, or...?
Hey, you signed up for this. What's the deal with this base?
Looks like the info we pulled from the blinds was right. They're upgrading all their vehicle weaponry here.
Time to put a stop to it.
Find the server panel and take out those turrets. That's all the hunters in here, but there are still more in the base. Two more turrets left. One more turret to go. Thank you.
guess you all got the invite. Welcome to the party.
They lost me.
Reinforcements! Not enough of you here already?
Hell yeah! You fried those turrets to dust. Thought I'd upgrade that, fools.
Lost me.
Reinforcements. Hunters are about to feel like their friends are ghosting them. Shows another room here. Maybe it's got some intel about the hunters we can use?
Encrypted file.
Sasha, give up this obsession. Come home to me while we still have time left.
Our time is over, my love.
And your children? They will draw blood for control of our empire.
The cubs must earn their place, like anyone else.
They'll see me as an obstacle.
Then you must strike first.
Craven's family? They sound cool. Could be trouble down the line.
We should keep clearing out all these bases then, in case they come to visit.
the person who stole this knew it was underground tech. Chase to get the blood flowing. Now I'm all hyped up. Crystal's mine this time. So which one of you is in charge here? Let me have that sand crystal, and I'll be on my way. Marco didn't act, he would have ended up just like Scorpion.
too fast, guys. Way too fast.
Where'd you hunters learn how to drive anyway? Gotta change it to Miles first. Then I'll scope out the park. Incognito.
I don't see any bad guys.
And should we take a closer look?
There's never been. What?
Hello. I'm Quentin Beck, master illusionist. And this is Betsy, my business partner, and Cole, my technical advisor. And this is the next generation of entertainment.
No way, dude.
Excellent! Cole, a brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come one, come all, and experience the future!
There's a kiosk up ahead. Just keep moving.
If you enjoy your experience, please tell your friends and feel free to visit one of the many Mysteriums now open around the city. Our free trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure you will. Now to customize your experience. As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future, your hopes and your dreams. Ah, yes, I'm getting good data. And we're done.
No way!
Enjoy the show. Don't worry, I'll be watching and listening. If at any time you begin to feel uncomfortable, just let us know. Enjoy your dream come true.
All right, let's get it. Oh, nice! Alright, I'm in it.
Fuck the party now, stop like
that. There it is, yeah. That's what I like. Here it comes, y'all. Let's go! Alright, let's break this down. Yeah, we outside now. I can't hear y'all.
Later.
Yes, we're having a bit of a malfunction.
Obviously!
I'm sorry, we cannot see you. Can you describe what is happening?
I was rocking the club, then a bunch of bad guys showed up. Now they're trying to rock me!
Oh, dear. I hope you're not hurt.
I can hold my own, but can't you just pull the plug or something?
It's not that easy. But we are trying. To it. Fast. I think if you finish the song, you might hit a breakpoint in the program. There! You should see an exit. Make your way to the...
Okay. Time to go.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I am very sorry. We will do our best to find out what happened. But until then...
Miles! What's up with that?
Oh.
The future of entertainment still has some bugs to work out.
Hi, Pete. Cool shirt. Cool shoes. Really cool shoes. Cool everything, really.
Hey, Miles. Thank you.
Guys, this is my best friend, Harry. He just got back from overseas, and he's starting up a new research foundation.
You mean we're starting up a new research foundation? Hey, good to meet you.
New job, huh?
Still gonna have time for tutoring? We'll figure it out.
Shall we?
Actually, that thing back there really messed my head up. Can we dip?
Okay.
Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
You good? Yeah. Actually, I'll catch up with you later.
Hey, we should really check in on Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Not too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh?
All right, here's the plan. Tonight is the greatest hits album of our childhood, and the top three singles, each of our favorite attractions. And, lucky boy, we're starting with you, Pete.
Welcome!
All right, let's do this.
Step right up.
You have no idea who you're up against.
Good luck.
you'll need it.
Now, Pete, you got this.
Yeah, right, players?
Fingers on the trigger, eyes on the target.
They're off! The Great Coney Island Open returns after 3 years, and our returning competitors seem to be in the highest of spirits.
Harry, what are you doing?
Distracting you. Duh. That's working.
Oh, that's dirty.
Go, Pete!
You're taking his side?
I don't root for cheaters.
Ooh, burn!
And our returning champion keeps his crown.
Hold up. You guys want your prize?
Oh, we're good. Thanks.
I'd look good in a crown.
Next on our top three, MJ Watson featuring the Speed Demon.
Yes.
Let's hit the other rides and games on the way. If we do enough of them, we can win something from the prize booth.
Knew I read that somewhere.
God, I hope the Speed Demon is as terrifying as I remember.
Weirdo.
How did I let you talk me into this?
Ah, stop and smell the popcorn.
How can you think about food right now?
You know me. I have many talents.
Sure. The spinning vertigo ride out of the way.
Forgot how much I loved that one. One more down.
Ready for round two, Pete?
One of us has to be.
Death You want to play some hoop?
Swish, swish, bish.
Never knew you were so into basketball, Harry.
With all this energy I've had lately, I'm into everything. There he is.
Yes! Show him how it's done, Pete!
Yeah, let's go!
Another stamp for our ticket.
You are not squeezing me into one of those little cars.
Oh, yes.
Knock him down is calling our name.
Throw the ball and knock him down. A baby could do it.
Heard pyramids are the most stable structure. Let's test that out.
I know somebody who blew $20 trying to knock him down.
Yeah.
Not supposed to be able to do that.
And another one's gone.
Ready to put our love to the test?
Okay, you two go get declared soulmates. I'm gonna fly solo. See if I give off Casanova vibes.
Good luck. Soulmates, huh? No pressure.
What does this thing know about us?
Maybe that you should move in with me?
Or maybe that everything's too up in the air to think about it yet?
Yeah, maybe. Whoa, that can't be right.
What is this thing reading anyway? Our body temperature?
Or our skin's pH?
Highly doubt it's that sophisticated.
Over here, let's do this one next.
Just three left.
Go-karts, anyone?
With your driving? Hard pass.
Come on, you two lovebirds. We've got more park to explore.
Don't worry.
I got you.
Is that Tombstone? What is he doing here?
Looks like he's a mechanic. And saving the day.
Thanks for pulling me out, man. That could have been really bad.
Maybe we should try the roller coaster. Tombstone? Mysterio? This park really is a magnet for reformed supervillains.
Yeah. Come on! We still have a little more memory lane to walk down.
Whoops!
Did you see that guy's face? He was pissed! That was so awesome!
What's your secret admirer want?
Who, Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
Hey, Pete! This is the best night of my life.
Hey, Harry. Me too.
I want to have my birthday here this year.
Ah!
I didn't think I'd get any more of those.
There'll be plenty, buddy.
Well, that was great.
What a ride.
Two more.
All right, little hydras, come out, wherever you are.
Dude, that's kinda dark.
Gotcha!
What? They're not pigs. I can't exactly threaten to blow their houses down.
Have you ever considered, like, I don't know, not dropping sass?
I have not, thank you very much.
Yes! Take that, you stupid hydra!
Yo, MJ. You good?
Great! Thanks!
Yeah, MJ! Show those hydras who has opposable thumbs!
That.
So, whose face were you picturing? On the moles? Classic transference.
It was totally Jonah's, wasn't it?
Is it stuck? One left and it's Prize City.
I didn't realize how excited I'd be to ride the speed demon again.
Weather, smell of hot dogs, people laughing. Look, you can kind of even see the stars up there.
Pretty sure that's a plane.
It is nice. Now that you mention it, we don't get out enough.
Well, hey, now that I'm back, it can be like old times. Just the three of us painting the town. Something, you know this.
Red.
Red. Sorry, my head's all over the place. I know I'm right about those stars. Come on, Pete. We can't keep MJ waiting. Let's hit the coaster.
Spectacular's closed?
Ugh. Saved by the renovations. Ugh. Check out that line for the big wheel.
Harry's right, Pete. If we get in line now, we'll be standing here all night.
Maybe it'll die down later.
Sorry, in a hurry.
Okay, kind of random, but hear me out. Halloween this year.
Group costume.
Group costume.
Oh, yes. Oh, okay. I might be getting ahead of myself, but I'm seeing a lot of Spider-Man stuff around recently. Is there something there?
Morph suits are pretty affordable.
Yes, see, that's why I hired him. Innovative thinking.
So it's settled then. This year's theme, the gang becomes heroes.
Perfect.
Cotton candy, anyone?
Can't. Strict diet. Doc's orders.
How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being as handsome, this charming?
Being Peter.
Being Peter is nice. I think we could both use more nights like this.
Yeah. We always say we will, but let's pinky promise this time. Just not right now. Too high.
All right. Postponed pinky promise.
Needed that.
So relaxing up there.
That's everything. Hey, there's a prize with our name on it. It's so nice to just wander around, people watch. I honestly don't remember the last time we let ourselves relax for a night.
Seems like it's been forever. Stuff just always gets in the way.
Man, Pete, you must have had one packed tutoring schedule.
Yeah, so.
You have always had your noses to grind. Sometimes you gotta stop and smell the roses.
The shift ever ends. I feel a migraine coming on.
You can string together.
Looking good, Pete.
Love results, man.
You know I've never taken this off, right?
You're gonna wear that to the office.
Co-founder approved.
Shut up! What was that?
Somebody threw something.
Come on, let's try and sit up front.
After you.
Such a gentleman.
Doing okay?
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
Ah!
What are the chances the person Harry gave his prize to would be the single rider sitting next to him?
I mean, it would be one heck of a meet cute.
Should we tell her?
Tell her what?
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times.
Next.
Our last showcase of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby. Never did hit that bell. But the dream always kept me coming back.
I think this will be the year.
Muscle up. Muscle up. Muscle up. Muscle up. Muscle up. Muscle up.
All right, all right.
Wow. Oh, Miles gets to see these. Haley's got some talent.
Expert color theory at work here. Feels familiar, yet modern.
Well, somebody remembered a thing or two from AP Art. Pardon me.
Wow, this place really hasn't changed a bit.
Yeah, a little worn down, but the endorphins are the same.
Wonder if the food is as good as I remember.
Sure smells like it.
Pete, the last hot dog you ate gave you food poisoning.
Oh, yeah.
Two swings to test your strength. Ring the bell, win a prize.
Ready to
Welcome.
Ring that bell?
Who's up first?
Pete, come on.
Nice. Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's gonna hurt is your Parker pride.
Boys, boys. You're both pretty.
Sorry.
What?
Okay. I guess this really was the year.
Harry, that was something else.
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Okay, how about we do something more chill?
Looks like the Ferris wheel line has died down some.
Hey, I'm gonna let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm gonna go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
You look really happy.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one, too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. The bugle posted.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? Oh, you're gonna be an editor! I should have brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions, oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ,
it already has 5,000 views. I've got to write a different kind of story. Win his trust, somehow.
Hey, you come up with something. You always do.
Thanks.
Sure. And hey, if you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we make a hell of a team, too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
Next time.
This way.
Out of the way!
tombstone!
Tombstone.
Raven's goon squad, huh? Which supervillain are you hunting this time? Mysterio? Tombstone?
Don't let the spider get in that way. Take him out.
Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off. All I wanted.
What? No!
Come in! Painting
Tombstone
as much as we can, but we cannot
surprise.
Kidnap me with the little rope of the tower of
Tombstone can handle himself. Can't let them hurt anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet. Oh no, Harry! Come on, Harry, pick up, pick up!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ! Harry isn't answering his phone. I've got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Our Ferris wheel pod is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe, too.
You know I don't go anywhere without my Zinkarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your sable stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Moving in on the raceway. That's where Tombstone was working. He's tough, but so are these guys. Hunter, start your engines! And may the best spider win!
I knew he'd get the race back.
Spider-Man, Tombstone.
Lucky they. We got four.
MJ, you found Harry?
Not yet, but I saw Mysterio. Kraven's goon squad doesn't seem to be interested in it. Like, at all.
And they must only want Tombstone. Thanks for the tip!
Yeah. I'll keep looking for Harry.
Additional units are on their way.
Ah!
nets are no joke!
Get big and fight!
That's me!
Tombstone, you just worry about breaking through that net.
I see the day you defend me.
You and me both, Lonnie. But these guys, his boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
Guessing he's not open to a call from my parole officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion, probably not.
Light them back. Nice try, Spidey. We're ready this time.
Okay.
I'm sorry!
I sure do. Spider-Man?
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well, it's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Give me a call when you're ready.
I saw what happened at Coney. What was that?
Well, remember my friend Harry?
Yeah? That was him? How?
Honestly, no idea. I think it's this treatment he's been... Oh, that's Harry. Gotta go.
Hey, I cleared out the foundation.
All right, I'll swing by.
Swing by. Man, how many times have you said that in a minute, literally? Get that last hit in.
Ah, hubris. It defeats us all. Stolen tech.
My pleas for peace have been rejected by calls for violence. From, you know it, Spider-Man. An attack on what was once a destination for enjoyment now stands desecrated and defiled. Our cherished Coney Island was victim to a free-for-all brawl, destroying iconic attractions and history itself. Some of my fondest memories were Coney Island. My father used to buy me the nickel pop and hot dog combo, and I, like any self-respecting American, was overindulged. Now, it's all been taken. To make matters worse, Spider-Man seems to have brought a new friend along for his night on the town. Just what this city needs. Another vigilante to take the law into their own hands. One person wasn't enough for you to corrupt, Spider-Man. You need two acolytes to do your bidding. Add to the pile of unpleasantness the hunters and reformed criminal Lonnie Lincoln, aka Tombstone, and you have a recipe for the ruination of any normal person just trying to have a night out. These hunters are clearly after the Spider-Man and any of their accomplices. They're as much a blight on this city as the heroes protecting it. I'm sure Old Glory Mayor Grant loves what this does for tourism. Thank you.